Spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. In surrender, I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. And I will offer up my life in spirit and truth, pouring out the oil of love as my worship to you. And in surrender I must give my every part. Lord, receive the sacrifice of a broken heart. And Jesus, what can I give? What can I bring to so faithful a friend, to so loving a King? Savior, what can be said? What can be sung as a praise of your name for the things you have done? Oh, my words cannot tell, not even in part, of the debt of love that is owed by this thankful heart.
Again, from the need to be understood, from the need to be accepted, from the fear of being lonely. This is true freedom, that we want to be delivered from the grip of this age, that you would be our vision, that you would peel our fingers from the worthless, that you would be our identity, you would be our sweet escape. Lord, I ask you would deliver even your deliverers, Lord, those that you've called as deliverers of men, as messengers. Lord, I ask that you would deliver us. Deliver us, God, from the fear of man, from the fear of being lonely, from the fear of being misunderstood. This is true freedom, for you are the audience, you are the congregation. True freedom is here. From the love of my own comfort, from the fear of having nothing, from the fear of having nothing, from a life of worldly passions, deliver me, oh God, from the need to be understood. From the need to be accepted, from the fear of being lonely, deliver me, oh God, deliver me, oh God. And I shall. Of your goodness, I've got a drink of true beauty, I've got a take of your pleasure, and I shall lack nothing, for you are the fountain of desire, and at your right hand is pleasure, you are. Take of your goodness, we've got to see true beauty. No, I shall not want, I shall not want, I shall not want, I shall not want. and I pour out my soul. Blessed be the name of the Lord, for it is good to bear the yoke. Let that young man sit alone. Blessed be your name, for who am I to shake my fist in your face? You are God, and I am only man. And who am I to say you should do it this way? You are wise, and I'm only man. And you give, you take, blessed be. Blessed be your name, you give and take away, and you give and you take. Blessed be your name, you give and take away, yeah, you give and you take. Blessed be. You're made.
I've been crying out.
you. Tears make my heart soft. I am ready for the return of the lover. The return of the lover. And fashioned from just one look from your eye, I'm captivated by the eyes of the lover. Oh, the eyes of the lover. So take my heart, my mind and strength too.
I was made for loving you.
does love look like? Is the question I've been pondering. And what does love look like? I need to know. And what does love look like? Is the question I've been asking of you. Used to think that love was romance and just a chance. I even thought that love was for the lucky and the beautiful. I once believed that love was a momentary bliss, but love is more than this. What does love look like? I need to know. If all of life comes down to love, then it's gotta be more than this. And I sat down a little frustrated and confused. I saw him there, hanging on a tree, looking at me. He was looking at me, staring at him, staring through me. And I could not escape those beautiful eyes. To weep and weep, and suddenly I realized everything I thought love was just my selfishness. What I could gain, what I could get. Then I saw him there, hanging on a tree, looking at me. He was looking at me, staring at him, staring through me. He had arms wide open, a heart exposed. He had arms wide open, he was bleeding, bleeding. He had arms wide open, a heart exposed. Arms wide open, he was bleeding. And he said to me, you shall love me, you shall love me, you shall love me, you shall love with arms wide open, a heart exposed, with arms wide open. Bleeding, sometimes bleeding. I sat down in his shade with great delight, and this fruit was sweet to my taste. He brought me to the banqueting table, where his banner over me is love. Yes, his banner over me. So come sustain me, Lord, please refresh me, for I am lovesick, I need more of you, and you are my reward, Jesus. So I sat down in your shade.
Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. So take me back there, take me back there. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. So take me back there, take me back there. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. So take me back there, take me back there. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. Intimacy will be my strength. So take me back there, take me back there, take me back there. Take me back there.
'Cause I will remember your love, and I will remember the banquet, and I will remember that banner over me.
I remember your love more than the wine, more than the wine, more than the wine.
I remember how you said table before me, even when my enemies are around.
I remember your love more than the pleasures of life.
How you clothed me with your love, with your righteousness, with your kindness, with your mercy.
Return unto the Lord. Let us live in His sight. Let us pursue the knowledge of God. Intimacy. The first things first.